this one to the planet Lothal.
Master?
Do as she says.
Why Lothal? What thread is she spinning?
No, it's not witchcraft. Ahsoka Tano's former apprentice is on Lothal. You're looking for Sabine Wren.
So I forgot to do this video a couple of weeks back when episodes 1 and 2 of the Ahsoka series did debut, and it was just one of those things where I was questioning, wondering. I even had a few conversations with some folks about this because it was just something that came across my mind, and that was, how did Baylan Skoll know that Sabine Wren was Ahsoka's apprentice? You know, we know that Morgan did have a brief conversation with Baylan when he freed her from prison, and she mentions to him that, you know, the person that we're up against is Ahsoka Tano. More than likely, yeah, he probably asked her some information on Ahsoka, but he probably already knew who Ahsoka was for sure, but some updated info. And maybe I'm questioning, like, maybe Morgan told Baylan that, you know, she kept ties on Ahsoka, and she found out that Sabine was her former apprentice. Or is it the fact that Baylan is so strong in the Force that the Force showed him, you know, what had been going on with Ahsoka over these past few years, and that the fact that she took on an apprentice of her own very briefly, or maybe not even briefly, but however long. But it's just one of those things that I was questioning, wondering, like, how did Baylan know that, you know, she was Ahsoka's apprentice? How did he know that information? Was it Morgan that told him? Was it the Force? This is one of the things that stood out to me. What do y'all think of this question that I have here in this video? Let's talk about some things in the comment section, guys. Let me know your thoughts, and remember, the Force will be with you always.